In karting, I have driven 3 years in something called Cadet Junior, which is a mini 60 in the international racing. And then after that, I went to KF Junior for a year, and also did the Academy Trophy for as a representative of the Danish team. This year at summer, I've driven Formula Ford in Denmark as well, where I've learned about all the mechanical grip there is in these single-seater cars, which probably helps me a lot in the slow corners around this track.
الحلبة كانت طويلة بما أنها حلبة الفورمولا 1 فمن الصعب أنك أنت تحكم كل اللفات تخليها لفات دقيقة وصحيحة عشان ما تخسر وقت طول اللفة دقيقتين و 16 ثانية تقريبا أفضل توقيت كان الموسم اللي طاف هو دقيقتين و 15 ثانية إن شاء الله خلال الموسم بنوصل لهذا التوقيت
I feel like that deceleration in a car in a go-kart is just like it just doesn't like stop you don't get that push. Where I'm improving, learning step by step, getting more confidence. Yeah.
Improving, but a bit slower on this track. First time racing here, but hopefully in the first round when I get back to the Autodrome, it's going to be much better. Oh, it is very challenging, but it's amazing. It's a beautiful track, but I need more time to get to know it a bit better.